upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord turn his face toward you and give you peace.
Children, may his favor be upon you and a thousand generations, and your family, and your children, and their children, and their children. May his presence go before.